Here are my tips to first-time cruisers, part 5.
Number 1, book with a travel agent.
It comes in handy as they know best about when it comes to cruise lines and ships and answer all of your questions quickly. They also may give you perks such as onboard credit. Number 2, on day 1, check in as early as possible. Checking in early means you get to board the ship before majority of passengers and enjoy all the attractions before sail away. And plus, you're paying for that day anyway, so why not jump on as soon as you can? And number 3, download the Cruise Lines app. Through the Cruise Lines app, you'll be able to book shows, activities, shore excursions, and more. Depending on the cruise line, you may even be able to complete your muster drill through the app. Let me know in the comments below if you want more tips.